6-year-old Sebastian Gonzalez has spent the last 3 weeks of quarantine pouring his heart into a new children's book.
The book is all about like spending time with your family. You gotta be grateful for the time that you have with them.
It's called The Great Doggy Holiday.
We thought it was a good idea to create this book because like it would be a good children's book for all the kids who needed it out there.
The star of the show? Blue, the Gonzalez's four-legged family member who wishes to spend more time with his humans. The project was a team effort with the help and guidance from mom and dad.
I just started thinking, I bet there's an upside for this. I bet all these dogs that are being walked right now and they're spending so much time with their owners, they don't know what's happening, but they just think it's great because they're getting so much playtime and snuggle time with their humans. Wouldn't it be fun to do a book about a doggy that thinks this is a great holiday?
It's very colorful, so you can even just look at the pages and not even read it and, you know, assume and pick up your own story from it. But I think as you read it, you just gain a sense of happiness and closeness.
The Great Doggy Holiday was shot, written, and designed by the Gonzalez family.
This gave us the time to stay together, and it also let him, you know, help with his reading, his writing. It just kept him on track and gave us another project to have fun with while we were all here together.
The Gonzalez's are grateful for the response they received from their book so far.
I hope they'll just get the message from the book and be grateful for everything that you have.
No matter what, right?
And that family always together is what counts, right?
Most important.
The Gonzalez family is already working on a sequel that will involve kids from the community. If you'd like a copy of The Great Doggy Holiday, swing by our website, khon2.com. Christy Tomashiro, KHON2 News, working for Hawaii.